Abumebo. Oh, when you are the Cabunabo. Wake up on the Abo. Wake up on the Abo. The Bible says, for the Lord has put a new song into my mouth. Wake up on the Abo. When they see the success around you, Wabu Mani Abo. Wake up, musician. We get five of Mabo. We get five of Mabo. The hours here. I know you never knew. If you believe, stand up, turn around and shout the man. Sit down with the expectation of God to untie you is real. And that is what Jesus wants to do. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son, that whosoever that believes in him shall be untied. Amen. Shall be untied. Amen. I'm a member of Kedomo. I'm a member of Kedoyo. I don't know where they tied you. I don't know where they tied your blessings. I don't know where they tied your glory. I don't know where they tied the glory of your family. But because we have called on Jesus, and Jesus has entered the city, Jesus has entered the world, he is moving from one place to another with the angelic power, setting the captives free, setting your children free, setting our generation free, setting the land free. And that is why I stand as a prophet of God, and I declare that when God sets you free today, you are free forever. 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 In the name of Jesus.